Hey everyone, welcome to Midweek Market Review. My name is Rohit Singhre. Again, we have been seeing a stagnant move in the Nifty, particularly Nifty, unable to break its 16,200 support zone, which acted fantastically well in the past. And we expect that going forward also 16,200 will act as a fantastic support. So I think until unless it is trading above that level, we may see some sort of a consolidation move, the extension in the consolidation move in the range of 16,200, 16,350 on the higher side. So on the lighter note, the 150 points range one can expect in the Nifty, and once we see a breakdown below 16,200, then only we can see there would be a emerge in the profit booking, and we may see 16,000 levels on the cards on the downside. But again, that would be again a buying level because we have been seeing a fantastic breakout above 16,000. So I think the structure is positive right now, but we have been seeing that there is a profit booking going on in the mid cap and small cap that is hampering the market. So I think going forward, in nutshell, 16,200 will be a fantastic support. And on the higher side, 16,350 will be a strong hurdle. So this is the range for the week, 16,200, 16,350. Either side breakout will decide the final direction, but the structure is quite positive at the moment for the Nifty. Now let's talk about quickly Nifty Bank. Nifty Bank also has seen the sideways moment, one can say 35,700, 36,300. This 600 point range is getting extended over the period of time. So I think going forward also, we may see some sort of moment, in the same range. Once we see any breakdown below 35,700, or let's say any breakout above 36,300, then only we might be very clear about the direction. But as such, until unless it is trading in the same range, we expect that the same range is continue to extend further. So both the Nifty and Nifty Bank has a sideways structure for the on the very immediate basis, one can say. Both the indices have sideways structure, and one need to be very focused on the level 16,200 for the Nifty, 35,700 for the Nifty Bank. Once we see any breakdown below this level, then only we may see more profit booking emerge in both the indices. Until unless the structure is positive, any dips will be again buying opportunity with the mentioned stop losses. Thank you so much.